The former president of USA Gymnastics had no clue, says he had no clue, that he was indicted by a Texas grand jury before U.S. Marshals arrested him in Tennessee earlier this week. According to his attorney, Steve Penny was arrested at a vacation cabin while he was with his wife and kids. Now, Penny faces up to 10 years in prison if convicted with tampering with evidence. He's accused of ordering the removal of documents related to Larry Nassar's activities at the Caroli Ranch. An investigation revealed those documents were delivered to Penny at the USAG headquarters in Indianapolis, and investigators say they're still missing. Penny resigned as USAG's president last year. He is currently awaiting extradition to Texas.